Hi, my name is Wayne and I own Nameless Seizure Wear. This morning we are going to go and do a t-shirt for a customer that hired me to do her t-shirts. These are only two t-shirts, but they're going on my YouTube channel by the name of Nameless T-Shirt Wear Custom Screen Printing this morning. So this is not going to be a very long video. It's going to be a pretty short video. So let's get into it right now and let's start this job off. Before I do that, I got to go adjust the camera that I can put it down to the press. I have to do something before I go over there to do that. All right, now I'm going to go over and adjust the camera to bring it down to the press. Now, here we go. See, there's the screen. Now, we are going to prepare this job to get this going for the customer. You see, I was doing this t-shirt business for 19 years. I started way back in 1999 of September. So, I do regular t-shirts as well as all kinds of t-shirts. This is for a customer, her name's Katie. And Katie, I hope you like this video. See, I'm lifting up the screen to look at the t-shirt to make sure it's straight on the shirt. And once I do this, I can clamp the screen down and get ready to put the black ink onto this 110 mesh. That's right, I developed the artwork inside this screen while using Fix-On stencil film. All right, so I'm putting my gloves on, and we're going to get ready to prepare this job for the inks to be put onto the mesh. So, see, when you do a t-shirt business, it's very easy to do this, but you got to know what you're doing. If you're good at it, that's great. But if you're not, then you got to get a lot more training. The only way you're going to do that is you keep working at it. All right, so I'm coating the screen now with the Plastro inks. I get the inks from Poconos. I use the inks by the name of Triangle Inks. They're in New Jersey. So see this ink, I'm making sure I got enough on the screen because the screen, the ink itself expands and it goes over the mesh. So now I'm going to get the squeegee and I'm going to start printing this t-shirt. Okay, there we go. Okay, so it looks pretty good. It's all we need to do is one stroke across the screen. That's all we need. Now, getting the plastic putty knife to get the black ink off this squeegee. Because you want to keep the squeegees clean, because if you don't keep the squeegees clean, they won't work right for you. They'll get dull. So what I'm going to do now is get some paper towel to wipe the squeegee off. Because this film is not going to show the t-shirt off the press from under that screen. So when we're done with this video, we are going to show some pictures of the finishing product on here. It's like a photograph on a slideshow, but it's just going to be photographs of the screen mesh and the two t-shirts you'll see on this film tonight. But I showed you the bottle of soy wash I just showed on here. That's what I use to clean the squeegee off in the screen. So the screen ain't going to be shown being cleaned off, though. Right now, I'm cleaning my squeegee off because if you don't clean it off and you leave paint on it, it will get dull and it won't work. It'll be a waste of time. So that's what I'm doing right now. And pretty soon, we'll be done with this video. But right now, we're still working on this. Doing the screen, and fortunately, we have to get the squeegee cleaned, and we'll see. Now, we will show a picture of the t-shirts on the screen, on this video, but we're all done with the shirt right now, so it's under the mesh, it's not seen right now. But after this video is over, you will see those t-shirts on this video. It's built into the film. So that's why I'm going to leave a voice over it. So Katie can see her video, because I want the customer to be happy with this video. But I had to narrate this video because it was an audio issue. I made a mistake with the audio, so I have to fix it this way. So I'm hoping the customer will enjoy this video, hearing the narration done by me, the owner of Nameless T-Shirt Wear. So, as we are working on this video, it takes a lot of work to produce your own videos. I happen to be good at this. And I own a lot of now here is the finishing T-shirt of that logo of the T-shirt. This is a clean screen of it, the picture of it, as you see. Okay, and you will see the two T-shirts as it goes along this clip of the pictures. So I made sure I took big photographs of these. So we will see the finishing product in a minute of those T-shirts. So there's one T-shirt. There's one more shown on here as well. So we will see all the photos on this, of this video today, of the T-shirts that I did for this customer. So when the next T-shirt is shown, I hope everybody has a good day today, though, because we're going to be leaving this video in a few minutes. So I hope everybody has a good day today and a good evening, and may God bless you all today. And we're going to say bye for now and have a good night. Bye from Nameless T-Shirt Wear. God bless. Bye, bye for now. Bye.